I nominated Martha Chase.
I nominated Martha Chase.
I nominated Martha Chase, a Worcester alum.
She's a College of Wooster graduate who's also a biologist and geneticist. She started working with Dr. Alfred Hershey and his lab, which was looking to determine if proteins or DNA were the genetic basis of human life.
DNA and genetics weren't always synonymous the way that we know they are today. They wanted to figure out what molecules are passed from parents to offspring.
And her work led to Watson and Crick and Franklin's discovery of the double helix DNA model.
And as a biochemistry and molecular biology major, she kind of made my major possible.
It's a very cool area of science.
In 1969, her male counterpart received the Nobel Prize for his contributions to this project, and yet she did not. And while I hope that would never happen today, I think we all know that there are many circumstances where women don't receive the same recognition as men.
When I started learning about Martha Chase, I was so struck by all the similarities we had. In addition to both of us attending the College of Worcester, she's actually from Cleveland Heights, which is where I'm from. She probably lived very close to me. We're both women in an area of science that is mostly representative, but not always.
She did her IS in Scoville, and so it's been a really cool experience to study in the same buildings that she studied in.
I think we can all relate to being dedicated to something, even if the world tells us we can't be passionate about it.
And knowing that she graduated Worcester and went on to do this amazing thing kind of shows you that Worcester graduates are able to go out and do great things.
I often find myself in this beautiful library, surrounded by these names of great men, and I love the idea of being able to take that time to look around the room and see a woman who represents me.
It was very encouraging to realize that someone like her would be able to make such an influential discovery. You do need all of the perspectives that you can if you're going to learn more about the world.
Being inspired by the people that came before you is really important, and it's important to include everyone because science is done by everyone and anyone can do science.